Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Well guys, Mpumelelo decides to get crushed Lwandle's birthday party again. Remember on season 1 of Izingane Zesithembu, Lwandle was celebrating his 21st birthday and Mpumelelo invited viewers and Tirelo. Tirelo was going to meet Mpumelelo's siblings for the first time. On that day, it was raining and cars couldn't to go where they are going to celebrate Lwandle's birthday. The siblings walked to the venue. Mpumelelo's girlfriend stayed in the car and they had to fetch a car that will be able to transport his baby mamas. Lapho uLwandle was up and down trying to help Mpumelelo. As a result, Mpumelelo and Abongwe fought because of this. Now you can see that it was no longer about Lwandle's birthday. All the attention was on Mpumelelo, and that did not sit well with Abonga. Now, the same thing is happening while the siblings went out to celebrate Lwandle's birthday. Mpumelelo introduced Nosipho Celo, who is umamkhulu womshado. Abonga was not pleased with this whole thing Mpumelelo is doing. Let's hope this time around they are not going to fight. I guess we have to watch tonight's episode of Izingane Zesithembu to find out what happened, to find out Abonge's reaction about this. If Abonge is going to say something about what Mpumelelo did, but her reaction said it all. Guys, what I want to say about this whole thing is that Mpumelelo is wrong for wanting the attention for himself on Lwandle's birthday. Now, it seems that he wants the siblings to stop celebrating Lwandle's birthday and focus on the new girlfriend he is introducing, of which it is something he did last year when Lwandle was celebrating his 21st. Mpumelelo is not doing right about Lwandle as the elder brother. He needs to stop this thing of get crushing Lwandle's birthday celebrations. I hope this is happening for the last time because it is not sitting well with me, this thing Mpumelelo he is doing of get crushing Lwandle's birthday. All the time he wants the attention for himself, not about the person they are celebrating. That is wrong. Let me know guys in the comment section, what do you think about this thing Mpumelelo keeps on doing of get crushing Lwandle's birthday? Thank you guys for watching this video. Please make sure that you do the right thing by commenting, sharing, subscribing, liking this video, and most importantly hit the notification bell so that you do not miss out on anything that I am going to upload next on this channel. Bye.